Scotland now, where thousands took to the streets of Edinburgh in a third day of protests against President Trump's UK visit. As Mr. Trump arrived Friday, he was greeted by some very creative protesters. A protesting paraglider did a flyby carrying a banner that read Trump well below par and hashtag resist. The activist is reportedly a member of the environmental group Greenpeace. Local police are investigating.